I also want to point out the range racks on middle lane. Wonderful life points. It has 29 life points sitting here in the middle.
Here
one
comes
attack
Mega
is
Melee
gone.
Creep.
Here they come.
Racer got it.
Rubick's up in 7
top
seconds.
Lane. Radiance. They're gonna go for the Megas. This is it.
Yep.
Moving up. Still dead.
They have
no
to fight. Look where
Prof
is though. He's back behind the lines and now jump in. They picked up Vader. Windrain's in a lot of trouble. Echo Slam. It's over on DD. He's keeping an enemy around the fight, but Pycat also picks it up. Everyone's gonna have to buy back in this one. DD sees. Turns on the ultimate. The Matter Boy. DD! In with the ultimate. And he may as well buy himself back into this fight. Misery. He saw Black Hole in this. He actually has Black Hole, but they need the rest of the team. Now they get ready to fight. Misery. Jump in. 3 heroes. He didn't get Lin. And the damage. Misery! He evaporates to Lin from the side. Now Rabbit gets the bash off and they got him! It's over! The buyback will come out from the Earthshaker, but Lin's on a full ultra kill. GG is it. 80 minutes and 32 seconds. LGD waits it out. Nice is the call. Nice!
Unbelievable.